Good day, this is Peter Kniff from Castlestone Management with comments on the U.S. equity market for March the 4th. With about an hour left in the trading day, the Dow Jones is up about 900 points. But I wanted to draw your attention to the results of the Super Tuesday election yesterday. Super Tuesday, so-called because of the large number of states that go to the Democratic primary and vote for the next potential candidate. And the results were shifting as the race has now become a two-man race. Bloomberg, who had entered the market and spent heavily on Super Tuesday, did not do very well and has dropped out after his poor showing. Buttigieg and Klobuchar had dropped out already, throwing their support behind Vice President Joe Biden. However, that support only adds up to about 33 delegates. The former vice president and centrist, Joe Biden, has now taken the delegate lead. He's got 566 delegates to Bernie Sanders' 501. 1,991 delegates are needed to win the nomination. So we still have a long way to go. Biden is viewed as a moderate and positive for the markets, and I believe Corona is still the leading topic in investors' minds, but I believe this Biden win has given some relief to them. In addition, I would point out that a splintered Democratic Party would favor Donald Trump in 2020. Again, a long way to go, but it looks like it's former Vice President Joe Biden against liberal Bernie Sanders for the Democratic nomination. Thank you for your time today, and thank you for doing business with Castlestone.